What's up, guys? Today we are gonna create Mega Horn Planet. This monster is also known as the eater of all siren heads. You hear that, people? It's true. So right over here, we're gonna evolve our humans into regular siren head. Right over here, we're gonna do the same thing, but we're gonna make snow siren head. And all the way over here, guys, look. So siren. So this is where we're gonna make a golden siren head. And when we have all of this siren heads, Megahorn should come here to eat them all. And of course, we've got our godly powers to create this entire planet. This is gonna be huge and absolutely awesome. So guys, leave a like in the video right now. Together, we're gonna summon the biggest and scariest monster of all time. And you there, lady. Did you leave a... Yes, hello. She actually said hello, but it did you leave a like on the video? I'm pretty sure you did, right? Oh, and check it out. Our humans need wood, and they got a whole bunch of it. That should mean they are gonna level up nice and fast, right? Whoa. And there it is! Perfect timing. Oh, wait a minute. We've got another new city. This dude came from the desert, and now he wants to live in an Iceland. That's weird. This place is called Stone Cold Siren. Oh my goodness, that's gotta be the Snow Siren Head, right? Now look at this. Now he's stealing stuff from the green guys. Hey, wait a minute. Oh, they need stone.
I shall present my humans with the power of stone.
Whoop-ow. There we go. Oh, these are very nice mountains. Come over here, lady. She even brought a pickaxe. Now, you guys are gonna have to work very hard because we're gonna make some kind of weapons factory. Because otherwise, Megahorn is gonna eat the entire planet. And, well, that would be kind of bad. So let's expand this world a little bit just like this. Wow! And we got fire! Rain! We need a lot of rain. Oh, my goodness. Yo. Who set my... it was this one, right? Fine. Did you set my forest on fire? It says status fine. I don't think you're gonna be fine, my friend. Yeah. Look at him go. Oh, well, look at this poor city over here. Let me give you guys a little bit more space, you know? Here you go. You don't want to live at the edge of the world, though, do you? Now, as you guys know, the more humans we have, the more powers we get. Oh, and the more evil guys we have, the more we can crush. Yes. Hey, don't run away in fear. It's me, God James. I'm a good person. Oh, okay. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Did you guys hear Siren Head over here? Hello, people. I am looking for Siren Heads. Did you hear them? I thought I could hear him. Oh, well, look at this city. Very nice. We're gonna give these guys some more mountains. I just dropped a mountain on this dude, and he is still alive, by the way. And we're gonna level this stuff up. Oh, wait. I completely forgot the water. Here we go. Nice and a lot of... Those guys are definitely onto something. I'm not sure what they're doing. Why are you flying? I'm the one that flies, not you. Stop flying. Anyway, these guys are definitely onto something. Now, let's see. Our humans need some meat. So we're gonna get a few animals in here. There we go. A lot of cows. Now use this gift of life to level up, to evolve, to become the siren people. Wow, they are not wasting time. They are fast today. Thankfully, I've got the power of regeneration. Yeah. Now, look at that, guys. It's actually working. They got 30 meats already. I don't know what that's supposed to mean, but they got 30 of them. And our world is starting to shape up very nicely. Oh, guys, I am so excited. Ah! Where is this siren head? Is he hiding somewhere? Sir, are you a siren head? Now he's an alien because aliens can fly and this guy can fly as well. Let me just fix that real quick, okay? Here you go. Now you can actually use a boat. We gotta close this off a little bit because if there is a siren head, we gotta make sure that he doesn't escape, you know? Ooh, and we gotta make sure that this dude over here knows... Well, this lady, dude. That she knows not to mess with me. God, James. Oh, you wanna pray? You wanna pray?
It's too late to pray. Fireball! Yeah, that's what I'm talking about.
Okay, you know what? I'm gonna extinguish you. And I'm gonna give you so much rain that you will turn blue. There you go. He's like clapping. Oh, and check it out. These guys have leveled up again. They will be rewarded with some doggos. Hello, doggo. How you doing? Yeah, he's supposed to comment below. Give these dogs some names, huh? And some regeneration, of course. You know what? You guys do the names. I'm gonna do the regeneration. Oh, and now they need some fur. Hold on. Whoa, I missed a deer. Are you okay? Oh, that's not... Oh, yep, he's okay. He's okay. What was that? Anyway, it's time to get some fluffy butts in here. Oh, yeah. Those who are subscribed to my channel will know what a fluffy butt is. It's this right here. Beautiful. Now these guys can get all the stone they want. Wow.
And these are some hardworking people, right? And now the fur is coming in. See, it's working. I love this. Now, what's cooking in the desert, huh? Let me guess, everything, because it's super hot. And very close to the sun, of course. What if we get like a sun god siren head? How does that sound, sir? He wasn't even holding the fish. Look at that. They're just kind of bouncing around with it. All right, guys, I think we've got enough fur. Are we gonna upgrade this now? No, we're not, because there's an evil dude. So we threw one into the sun. That was nice. Then we fireballed one, which was also nice. But this one's gonna get boom, zappied. Whoa. Whoa, check it out. Upgrade time! Amazing! Ah, oh, hello! Whoa! 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 That's a big siren head! That's a really big siren head! Check it out, guys! No way! So this is regular siren head from the green faction! So now we gotta focus on upgrading these dudes and get the other siren heads as well! Hey! Calm it down, man. Oh, this is so exciting, guys. No way. So let's give these guys a little bit more love. There we go. Love in the form of regeneration. And then we're gonna go ahead and place down a few mines. And this should help them with doing stuff. Oh my goodness, this doggo looks very unhealthy. Now here's the real catch, guys. We're gonna make a gold mine. You know what? Let's make like a whole bunch of them, because that should make for a golden siren head. We've got one and he's right over there, which is beautiful. Now we just need the other ones. Oh, and look, they actually do need copper. Well, you can get copper right over here, man. Not entirely sure why no one is getting it. Maybe I should just like regenerate this or something. Wait a minute. Oh, look, they leveled up as well. Oh, it's a beautiful city. And they need gold. I bet these guys are gonna make the gold siren head. And I have spotted yet another evil man. How are you doing, sir? I'm gonna feed you to the siren head. Here you go, my friend. Oh, boy. Damn. Oh, boy. Okay. Oh, okay. Never mind. Never mind. Oh, why? Oh, look. He's getting some copper. Okay, so he's taking the copper to the center, to the statue. I'm pretty sure that's me, right? All hero-like. And then, oh, look, it's working. They're trading this stuff. Amazing. And we've got a copper mine. Oh, wait a minute. We've also got a coal mine. And we've got an iron mine. These dudes are amazing. They are rewarded with scary stuff. And also, why is there a big church with a cemetery right where the siren head is? Oh, boy. Oh, and look. The gold mine is also operational. They didn't quite deliver it yet, but I'm sure they get it, dude. I trust these people, all right? But we do have to give these guys just a little bit more space, just like that. Yes, now we have space to breathe and space to, you know, have siren heads and stuff. But we do have to close it off, of course, in case that siren head wants to escape. You're not going anywhere, my friend. See, it's the side of the mountain. I knew it. I knew it. And now to close this off. There we go. We've got like a nice secret little fishing area. And now it's time for some danger noodles. Look at that danger noodle over there. Watch out, everyone. We got snakes. But these people actually eat snakes. I don't know why, but they do. Guys, take a look at this absolutely beautiful world that we have created. I'm sure Megahorn is gonna love it. And now it's time for a real miracle. We've got water in the desert, everyone. I call it a oasis. And when it dries up, I'm gonna call it Oasis Was. Terrible joke. I love it. Now that we are leveled up so much, we have unlocked the power to create actual humans. Or should I say human? It's just one of them. And go, go, go. Check that out. Now we got some people cooking. March forward, my army of humans. Oh, and humans, hey, you might want to fix this one. This is not supposed to be in the water. Oh, and I just love this little lake they got going on. That's beautiful.
No way. And check this out. They've got coal 95.
100 out of 50. That should mean these guys are going to evolve, right?
Yo, this guy's bringing in gold, copper.
I mean, everything. Holy moly. These are the hardest working people that I know. That's for sure. No way. Check this out. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. I was pretty impressed by the factory they got, but that's a siren head, right?
Guys, is that the snow siren head? Look at this dude.
Whoa, that's a creepy boy. My goodness.
So that is the second siren head. We just gotta unlock the last one. And then we can lure in Mega Horn.
And I'm mentally preparing myself for that, because that's gonna be terrifying. Oh, wait.
And look how big this siren head is as well. He's bigger than the factory.
And a lot bigger than Mr. Fluffy Butt over here.
That siren head have a fluffy butt? Not really. It's kind of icy. Uh-oh. Why is there a giant skull over there? Wait. Siren Siren?
Heal him! Heal all the humans! Come on, heal these people. There we go. Oh my, that was bad.
Siren Siren. It's the same word, but with these letters, like, twisted.
So this could be another Sirenet city. Oh, that's very exciting.
So these guys need some iron. These guys need iron. And these guys need steel. Oh, that's what these factories are for. Look!
And how dare this evil guy, not this one, but this one right over here, invade my town. Oh, no, 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 no. You're gonna go right over there. Bye-bye. Into infinity and beyond.
Hey, which of you dummies knocked over my tree?
That's very rude, okay? I, God James, have created this with a lot of love and a lot of passion, okay? Do not knock over my trees. I'm just kidding, people. My trees are your trees, and I love all humans equally. But especially this one.
Oh, what do these guys need? They need jewels? What do you need that for? That is weird, but I think we can make those with the gold from the desert, right?
So let's go ahead and banish this part of the planet. I'm sorry, people. Do not be afraid. Then we're gonna put an ice tile right over... Did that just change the mountains? Then we're gonna put on a little mine, and that changed the mountains again. But now they should be able to turn this into a mine, and everything's gonna be okay. Is that right, Sirenhead? Yeah, that's right.
Ooh, and look who it is. Evil guy. Oh, you're praying?
Have some rain. If you give these guys enough rain, eventually they will start to like you. I don't know why, though, but everyone gets some rain. And we also need some sharks. Wow, did that just do a...
Oh, and guys, check it out.
We are leveling up over here. Wait, did they stop? No, no, they didn't stop. Here we go. Keep it up, people. Very nice. I'm gonna get you all the regeneration you need. Oh, we got another factory. This one also does steel. Maybe these guys need some help from Mr. Scientist or Lady Scientist. Here you go. Have also a mister. Now it's Lady and Mr. Scientist. How romantic.
Now, I know it says Eden over here, which is always our starting city, but I'm gonna rename this, okay?
This is now Mega Horn Town. That's right. And these are the proud citizens of Mega Horn Town.
Oh, and these guys are not too happy with me. They are now, they're not blue anymore.
That's fine. Just regenerate them a little bit. There we go. Nice and blue. How are these guys doing?
Ooh, very nice city over here.
Let me give you guys some more fishies. Here you go. More fishies for everyone. As long as we get Mega Horn in here, everyone gets everything they want. It's like heaven on earth, everyone. That's how good I am.
Hey, these guys also need jewels. Weird.
Oh, wait, hold on. Oh, and that's an evil dude. Did you just say, uh-oh?
Go away.
Oh, no, she said go away. I'll go away, okay? Yoink. Oh, there we go. Nice. Cleaned up, ladies and gentlemen. Do these guys really need fur in the desert? Isn't it, like, super hot out here?
Oh, and check this out, guys. Now even these dudes need some jewels. How is that possible, though? These are the guys making that stuff, right? I feel like we're missing something here. Oh, hello. Oh. Guys, it worked. No way. Look at that. It's a golden Sirenhead. Okay, so now we gotta figure out how to put all the Sirenheads together and actually get Mega Horn in here.
Can we pick him up, though? Is that possible? Oh, I got him. He's still walking. Oh, this is so weird. So we're gonna put him in Mega Horn Town right over here. There you go. Don't go back, okay? Then we're gonna take this dude, all right? And we're gonna place him also in the center. And now for the last one. You didn't think you could escape this one, huh? We're gonna place him down in the center as well. There we go. Whoa. Ah, ah, earthquake. Get down, everyone. Oh, oh my goodness. Is that it? Oh,
there he is. Oh my goodness. Look at this monster. Whoa!
That's the biggest dude I think we have ever seen in the world of DaySim. That is properly scary.
And if you want to see more of Megahorn, go check out my second channel. Link in the description below.
Thank you guys for watching and check out these videos on screen right now.